came upon a leprechaun and grabbed him by his toe.
I can't wait to see where this goes.
You know, leprechaun toe can only go one place.
Really?
I just thought of five. Now we have room for sequels. Okay. And he said, "Dear boy, it is there. And I'll be your reward."
Don't let the pirate outfit fool you. That was maybe the most authentic Irish accent I've ever heard.
My very large, broody Irish family, of course, taught me properly. And in the brogue.
What?
Bro.
It was a job of the hut there?
Another Irishman.
Ah! Jabba O'Hut.
Ooh, potato.
I did not realize potato totally sounds like Huttese. It's great.
So they came to South America from Jabba himself. Long time ago.
I'm sorry, we left off at your leprechaun foot fetish shit.
Hey, someone's making a fetish out of this. It's not me.
That's my Gary Glitter cover, man. You know what? I don't even care. So I'm sorry, you had grabbed a leprechaun by his toe.
His toe, the correct way to capture a leprechaun.
Okay, sure. Carry on.
And he said, "Dear boy, please be the only good one, because I never can." And sing to me the secrets of the Celts and Basil. And he sang
something, 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 ba da 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 da.
All of these next lyrics I looked up on the internet do not know what it means. One night, well, Langers, I did spy a brasser of crimson hair. She fancied Duggan, so we bought the skin it then and there.
Kind of get that one.
Yeah. I think it's about dinner.
Call it whatever you like.
Her Skyer demo dinababs, shemazel latty tat.
I get that.
Yeah, that one's about sex. Grand cake, noragomi teeth, the saints they reeled the spat. And they sang something, 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 la da 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 da.
I wish I had planned that.
Greg DiCostanzo is Red Buttons in Buttons, his one-man show tribute.
I'm ready now. I'm ready to finish this one.
Last verse, sure.
Am I ready? Yes, I am. I love to paint the morning air. I love a pint of pain.
I love to cart the ladies fair, Killarney to Coleraine. But most of all, I love to hear me father's favorite song. Especially I love when everybody sings along. Sounds like most of you have it, but just in case, we're going to speak each line here. Sing it back to us. Here we go. Something, 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 la-da-da-da-da. You sing.
Something, 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 la-da-da-da-da.
La-da-da-dee-da-da-da, something, something, la-da-da.
That was good. Usually we have to stop at this part because everybody screws it up. But that was so good, I want it to be perfect because you got to get the nuance.
That's the Irish way.
So we're going like Northern Ireland unintelligible. Let's break it down. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
something.